How to sort by date in Excel and keep your rows together. First, we need to make sure that our date cells are formatted correctly. This is an important step because Excel needs to recognize these cells as dates for sorting purposes. Start by selecting the cells that contain your dates. You can do this by clicking and dragging your mouse over the date column. In our example, these are the cells B2 to B9. Once you have your dates selected, right-click anywhere within the highlighted area. A context menu will appear. From this menu, choose Format Cells. In the Format Cells window, go to the Number tab, if it isn't already selected. Then click on Date from the list on the left. You'll see a variety of date formats appear on the right. Choose the one that suits your needs best and then click OK. Now that our dates are properly formatted, we need to select all of our data, including the headers. This is crucial because it ensures that when we sort by date, all of the corresponding rows stay together and the dates align with the correct names or other information. Next, let's go to the Data tab at the top of the Excel window. In the Sort and Filter group, click on Sort. This will bring up the Sort dialog box. In the Sort dialog box, you'll see a drop-down menu labeled Sort By. Click on this drop-down and select Date. This tells Excel that we want to sort by the dates in this column. Now, look at the Order drop-down menu on the right. You can choose to sort your dates in ascending order by selecting oldest to newest, or in descending order by selecting newest to oldest. For this tutorial, we'll choose newest to oldest. Once you've made your choice, click OK. Excel will now sort your data by the date column, keeping all the rows together so that the dates still correspond with the correct names or other associated information. And that's how to sort by date in Excel and keep your rows together. The data is now sorted by date, with all rows kept intact and aligned correctly. This is a handy tool for organizing your data, whether you're working with a list of birthdays, appointments, or any other date-related information. Thanks for watching. Please consider liking and subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks.